Ronald goes for second. Yep. He's in there. 20th stolen base of the season.
We gave you those stats.